Hello everybody and welcome back to Digimon Stories CyberSleuth. On the last episode, we began exploring through Kaloon Level 4. Seeing what Digimon were here, I scanned the majority of them. There's just one that's a rare encounter that I didn't get up to 200%. Because it's a rare encounter and it takes forever to run into a scan. Even with the scan data disk and the 10% more scan from Datamon or whatever his name was again. I see the target, but I also see that there was an item box over here. And before I forget, again. Let's just kill it. Oh. Did you guys see what I saw? I'm not sure if you guys did. But you'll see it. You'll see. If you haven't, you will. Panic recovery, which is nice. Not gonna waste time battling. You see it yet? There he is. I'm not sure just how close I am. But battling these guys actually gives you more money than a normal battle. And a CAM USB. So that's where I got that. I'm gonna see here, just in case of, you know, something stuff. Yeah, I'm assuming I have to battle them. You want to battle? You think you've got a chance? You can see the flame jar behind me, right? Or are you looking over here because you want to fight? I'm definitely going to try. I'm not sure how tough this is going to be. Flamedramon has proven himself to be a challenging foe. I can't paralyze him. Gonna heal him quickly. And this is out of a neutral damage battle. Oh. I'm actually gonna battle you because I see those items behind you. The Digi Egg of Courage. I didn't expect to get that. Awesome. Ugh, I'm sorry I acted so big. I'm the one who didn't really see your Digimon strength. Forgive me. Miracle meat. Memory op is perfect. Memory up is pretty good now because I'll actually be able to carry Armadillomon and the Platinum Sakumon with me. So I can initiate battles immediately with all of my Digimon together instead of having to remove one. I like Platinum Sakumon's one skill, which bugs the Digimon. It reverses the weaknesses and resistances. So, is the Digi-Egg of Courage a key item or an item? I'm wondering if it's one of those items that if you use it once, it's just gone. I think... Does my bunny need the Digi-Egg of Destiny? Or is it... I think I need Digi-Egg of Destiny. Oh dear, you're telling me that you think I stole a very rare Digimon medal. There's no way I could do such a nasty thing. Look at me with my skinny arms and soft bare skin. What's that? You got an ID match. Oh boy, you don't know when to give up. Like I told you, I don't know anything. I never saw any businessman. What? You didn't say anything about a businessman? All you said was that the victim was male. You busted yourself. Oh, nobody likes a nag. I'll teach you a thing or two. Get out of my way! You think you'll teach me something? I'll hold you to that. I still haven't learned anything. So what were you saying? About teaching me a thing or two? Boof. Boof? Okay. You. I won't forget this. I'll report this to my leader, to Jimikin. I'm so not scared of him. This is the first time. That's the first time you heard someone go boof. What a splendid experience for you. But more importantly... Huh? What? Did you get the Digimetal back? That's some impressive work in such a short time. By the way, I contacted you because I have a new info. Right now, the next case is at the agency. Given the client and the particulars, I decided that it would be better for you to cover it. Sorry to dogpile you with stuff, but could I have you come back to the office ASAP? You've been dogpiling us with stuff since day one, so you are not sorry. Let's be serious. Hey, you there, assistant detective. Looks like you're doing well. What's that? Whatever became of the Kamishiro and Nao Corporation case? That's on the back burner right now. I'm on a different case today. Here's your next client. Your friend Sakura's mother. Seriously? You're one of Sakura's classmates? I've heard her talk about you. Yes, it is easier to talk about this with you. To tell the truth, Sakura has run away from home. She's been acting very odd lately. I've been worried, but I had no idea she'd do anything like this. You say she's been acting very odd lately. Could you be more specific, ma'am? There was this music video. She stayed in her room with all the lights off, just watching the same video over and over, morning, noon, and night. She would never leave her room, even to go to school, so of course I scolded her for it, but... And that was when she ran away. Yes, so I went to the police, and the detective here recommended your agency to me. How much of my bed is the Jimikin video? But why bring you all the way here? We've seen the run of cases similar to this lately. This would be a straw that broke the camel's back. Camel's back? Yeah. I pulled the video we think caused her to run away and did a bit of research here. Jimikin. Ha! Called it! Hi, my little honeys. Thanks for waiting. I'm not saying lols anymore. And now, what you've all been waiting for, of the demons, by the demons, for the demons. It's time to jack the airwaves. Well, are you picking up what I'm putting down? This tingling feeling running through your bones. Listen up, my new single, Ephemeral Hummingbird. Get chills down your spine, become fans of mine. That's it. That's a video sucker I was watching. Well, that saves me the long-winded explanation. The demons hacker team, run by this punk Jimmykin, has been on a huge crime spree lately. That said, to pull out something this large scale, hijacking the airwaves, would require a big sponsor pulling the strings, I would think. Hence, the camel's back. Yeah. A large-scale airwave hijacking, a big sponsor, all while police attention is elsewhere. Kamishiro? There's no hard proof, but it's gotta be them. Kamishiro? The company that runs Eden? How are they connected to my daughter? Leave your daughter to us, ma'am. We'll find her. You can count on us. Stay calm and wait at home. In fact, why don't I drop you off there? Coded, get the details from Detective Matayoshi. I almost called him Detail Matayoshi. Well, he kinda is. Anyway. If Kamishiro is involved, we have to get to the bottom of this. I made a mess with things with him before. If I mess up again, the top brass will come down on me and hard. The perils of being a civil servant, I suppose. That's where you come in. I'd like to borrow your unique talents. Don't worry, I've heard it all from Koyo. She's told me what you can do. It's only natural that you might be a tad confused. But Koyo-chan and I want nothing more than to expose Kamishiro. I used to believe in justice and had ideals and partner I respected, but all that was taken away from me by Kamishiro. There goes the music. Koyo-chan didn't tell you, huh? Kamishiro snuffed out Koyo-chan's father, my former partner, and the founder of this agency. Oh. Of course, there's no actual proof, but the two of us have wanted revenge on Kamishiro ever since. I like nothing more than to catch them red-handed. While Kamishiro's scurrying about like mad, and you coming into these weird abilities of yours, this is our big chance. Please, help me. No, help me and Koyo-chan. Thank you. I'm counting on you, young one. I just passed Detective Matayoshi on the street. What happened? It looked like there were tears in his eyes. The detective is a passionate man, you know? He's well aware of your connection to ability, skirts and boundaries of what's legal. Plus, he'd ordinarily never ask so much from someone who's still only a child. He's clearly a teenager, not a child. Know the difference. But... for Matayoshi, going after Kamishiro is very personal. Honestly, the old man thinks I shouldn't get involved, myself involved in this, but I'm going after Kamishiro as well. He's probably thinking that since he can't stop me, he can still look out for my well-being. He's too passionate for his own good. It can be almost painful to watch sometimes. Sorry for rambling on like that, like you always do. Okay then, let's get back to the topic at hand. Please do. Track down the clues on the missing Sakura. Any lead is good, even a small one. Check places she'd usually go and pick up on her trail. While you're doing that, I'll look into Jimmykin and this disturbing video. I've got a general guess, percolating, but if I'm not careful in checking things out, there could well be fatal consequences. I don't want to lose my assistant through my own personal negligence. Well, he's nothing but data right now, so I don't think you have a good chance of losing him. Someplace Sakura would be likely to go. Well, she seems to go to Nakano a lot. It's as good a place as any to start. I read that a little wrong, but it came out all the same. Where was I going again? I actually forgot that fast. I don't remember at all. Let's see, this probably is not going to tell me anything because it's not a case. Yup, I'm going to just figure it out. Eventually. Hey, look, there she goes. Here goes this girl. Oh, Kaoru, what are you doing in a place like this? Oh, wow, working as a CyberSleuth. I don't suppose you get to use a magnifying glass or a voice modulator or anything like that, do you? What? But more importantly, what do you mean, more importantly? Ah, why do you always gotta make everything about you? Huh? A Jimmykin music video? You're investigating Jimmykin? Not that I wanna watch his video. I mean, look at him. Just thinking about him makes my skin crawl. He gets my guts churning. I get hot flashes. How old are you supposed to be, honestly? At this point, Well, he's not all bad. I mean, his songs are okay. Why do you have the nervous face and the sweat thing? What? Am I sick? Of course I'm not sick, silly. I just had a heaping bowl of rice topped with egg this morning. Yeah, that doesn't mean a thing. What's that? Do I know Sakura? You mean Sakura, the crazy Jimmykin fan? Yeah, I know her. She's a friend of mine. We were listening to Jimmykin songs a while ago. What happened to her? Did she run away or something? Well, a lot of Jimmykin's fans are running away lately, right? I've heard the rumors. But I thought they were just rumors. If they're true, then this is big. The cops need to put out an ABC on these people. What? An APB? What did I say? I totally said ABB. ABP. APB. Damn it, game. And no, you said ABC. Or something like that. But so, go on. What happened to Sakura? It's probably nothing. It's the stupid one. I don't want the cops to put out an ABC. It's monking her at this point. And I'm gonna go with this one because I find it funny. Hey, what do you mean? Now I want to know. Wait up. Hey, you. Wait. No. Just keep walking. Better keep asking around. Not gonna. Yeah. I figured that was gonna be what was said next. Is there really a need for a loading screen there? I'm just questioning the point of that. I get the transition, but this doesn't need a loading screen. Why does this need a loading screen? That's what I'm questioning. Hey, Cody, what are you doing here? Well, I'm just glad you're here. Do you know where Sakura is now? No, not in particular. There's no deep meaning there. I'm worried because she's been odd lately. Don't lie to yourself, bro. Whoa, say what? She's gone missing? Whoa. Hang on, back it up. I want to hear everything. Jimmykin's music video? That reminds me, she said something before about an evil pilgrim image or something. The evil pilgrim image seems to be some event where only a select few fans get to meet Jimmykin. No way, not Sakura. She's crazy. She'll be surrounded by hackers. It's too dangerous for her to go by herself. I'm coming for you, Sakura. Hang on. You're just wasting your breath. First of all, I better report back to the office. Yeah, sure. See, I didn't think he was on Eden. Dang it. Next time I'm taking the elevator. Seriously, what is with this cat? An evil primitive image, you say? In all likelihood, that's where Sakura has gone. And the evil Primgrim, it seems to be aptly named. Jimmy, English! I know aptly, but I'm just saying. Still, there are other words that mean the same. Why do you have to use the most? Never mind. No, I'm nitpicking. Jimmykin may be frightful man in more ways than one. He's not frightful. He's just stupid. And I just finished looking into that music video. That disturbing video was... Ah, Cody. Here. Hey, what's this all about? Everywhere you go, that Jimmykin video is playing. Does this relate to the questions you were asking, Coded? But look at that, even here you've got that video playing. The video's got some fiendish stuff encoded into it. I'd try to avoid watching much of it if I were you. Wait, what? Fiendish? You may have heard of this particular trick. It's called subliminal messaging. Oh my word, she messed up that word. Subdermal messages? Not the brightest. Not the brightest tool in the shed. Not the sharpest. It's not the sharpest tool in the shed. Subliminal messages. Simply put, messages are sent directly to the brain by slipping images from one video into another so fast they can't be seen. The video is subliminally set as to be as addictive as a drug. It effectively hypnotizes you. What's scarier is that what it makes you do afterwards. There's a post-hypnotic suggestion built in. I don't have any idea what you're talking about, but that's what made Sakura disappear. Without a doubt. The suggestion includes a certain URL. I couldn't get the whole address, but it strongly resembles an area in which we captured the Digimon Metal Thief. Its location is on Kowloon Level 4. Get there ASAP and check it out for me. Darn it, Cody, why didn't you tell me? Because I'm going too. Sakura's my friend, I have to help. That jerk of a double-worshipping idiot. Oh, wonderful. So I have to drag you along. Can I connection jump and leave you behind? It's not that I don't like her, but she can be very irritating. Actually, I'm very irritated, mainly by stupidity of all things. How did you just date up here? Come on. That's not your thing. Let's see what's in. Wait, I think it was this way. Was it? I think so. I forgot my path. Ignored. Shiny purple blade on his arm is extremely effective in looking cool. Talking about Magna Angelon, by the way. Okay, let me see if I can... Not these. So I'm assuming it was Gargamon. I can't check it until. I'm trying to remember who uses the Digi-Egg of Destiny to Digivolve and who uses the Digi-Egg of Courage. I think just Flamedramon. Courage. And look what we have there. A group of hackers. I would go introduce myself. Should I go introduce myself? Nah. Let's just go say hi. I wanted to go say hi to the hackers, not you little spineless punks. So if you don't mind, get out of my way, Digimon. In fact, let's reduce those odds. it's not going to be completely zero. And that's it. But any reduction is good reduction. Phew, feels like we're pretty far inside here. Every time I come to Kowloon, I get the creeps. Relax, Nokia. We'll protect you. We can stay here with you. We can stay with you here in cyberspace. Agumon! Gabumon! What would I do without you two? Not scream names like that. Hey, hey, Nokia, look at that! Now, Sakura, you're an idiot. Ugh. Hang on, stop! Ugh. What are you guys doing? What's that shiny thing? No way. Torture in this day and age? What is it to you? You know him. How about barbaric? It's unforgivable. Unforgivable. Really? So what if it is? You gonna do something about it? Yes, we are. Right, Coded. Why are you so nervously sweating? My favorite cyber sleuth. Okay, let's do this. What? You're not doing anything, Nokia. That's right, I'm not doing anything. That's right, it's dangerous. Don't do anything. You need to be somewhere safe. Just watch your friend does the fighting. Is this what real friend is? Is that, what friends do? Oh, jeez, now I feel just the worst. Whoa, hold up. You think you can just ignore us? Are you kidding with this crap? I will mess you up. Please, you're not getting... You're not getting past stage one. Such loud mouths for such weak aims. You were saying? Oh, I won't forget this. Don't let him get away. He knows where Sakura is. I'm on it. Agumon, Gabumon. Yes, ma'am. Understood. Hand it over now. Oh, that. Oh, okay, I sent the data. I did it. You didn't really. You were very little help. You know what? You let yourself fall victim to the Digimon capture scam to find out where Sakura is? But I've beaten them at their own game. Yeah, but what the heck was that data you wanted so badly? Here, code it. Take this. This is where the demon's hideout is. Sakura has gotta be there. Ow. Guess I overdid it a little. This account is falling apart. But forget about me. Hurry up and find Sakura. I'm leaving the rest up to you. Hey, Nokia. Why are those guys so worked up? Good question. It's because they're going through adolescence. I should smack you. Adolescent? You know, youth. Is that any different from the junior high school disease you talked about before? Well, they're very similar, but... Okay. Junior high school disease is when you become a youth. After you somehow manage to DNA digivolve. Okay. I don't really get it, but humans are fascinating. You two, just stop listening to Nokia's nonsense. Let's go to the demon's den. Oh, sure, I would love to check it out first. It's a URL, right? Fainted with the satisfied grin. You know what? Can I just, like, use an item? Uh, Seriously, where'd it go? Where is it? Home gate. Yeah, let's just go there. Yeah, let's do this. Seems faster. If it's a new location on here, anyway. Yeah, there we go. Draw a hummingbird. You touch my heart. Then you dream of him. Yeah, see, the songs themselves aren't so bad. What's wrong with me? Well, I might have just taken a trip on the dark side. What's that? You know where Sakura is. Okay, I'm coming. Of course, things automatically start as soon as you start here. I was expecting a smaller dungeon. Hey, who are you? What do you want? Letting in on my evil pyramid? That takes some guts. You could even say it wrong. Oh, it's you, the girl from earlier. The one who was harping all over me because of Digimon, you little harpy. A right little what now? Do you understand this guy coded? Yeah, wait. Was that the whole joke? Bad pun alert. Super bad pun alert. What's going on? Is that a TV camera? Wait, are we smack down in the middle of an airwave jacking? Wait a minute, does this mean my face is now in living rooms across the nation? Oh, I'm not ready. A mysterious beauty needs time if she is to be talked about the next day. You fools, this camera only faces me. My incredible talent alone is what shines through. But this music video was playing all over town. I'm talking live. It don't mean nothing. Lest I live. Lest it live. The wicked fans of mine, possessed by the power of the video, I've come here to listen. And now, a great crowd of wicked fans will come to listen to me rock. What are you talking about? The kids who are here are all because of the subliminal message in your music video. What? The what message? Wait, you mean the subliminal message? Oh gosh. Yeah, right, that's it. Agumon, Gabumon, smash that camera. No freaking way! Why are you smashing my camera? We've got that special thing from You Know Who. It's very special, sweet memory. You Know Who said my songs needed to be heard by more and more people. You Know Who said I needed to become way more popular. And this You Know Who right here is telling you to shut up. You really shouldn't be broadcasting your washed up glam rocker face in the living rooms anymore. Oh my god, who are you calling washed up? Wait, I get it. You're totally ripping off that one band. They were American, I think. Or maybe British. It was something like Kicks or Lips or whatever. I ain't ripping off nobody no how. I will not. No. I cannot let that slide. This time there will be absolutely no mercy. Agumon, Gabumon, are you ready? This time, we're gonna save a friend. Wait, but earlier you said, now's my chance. Ooh. Resistance in my types. I gotta be resistant. Okay, so these guys are pretty much the same. So it's the big guy is usually the problem. I'm gonna go ahead and paralyze them. I'm gonna try to end this battle real quick. Because it never is just, I can't paralyze. Okay, which means I just need to purely focus on damage. I can't use my status effects. Jimmy can knock it off already. Such a pest. You guys are of no help. Hmm. Hopefully this takes him out. Then I can use Angemon and heal everybody up. No, I'm still gonna use Angemon and heal everybody up. Get out. Why are you attacking the big guy? That was dumb. The little guy has like no health left. So why are you attacking the big guy? Might be one of the first times I've used the spray. Honestly, if you haven't noticed, the only thing holding this party together right now is actually Angel. I kinda expected him to attack her first. Cause I don't think I... Okay, let me check. I got some. I just wish that they weren't just immune to status effects. Like, literally, almost every boss in Monster Hunter 5 is immune to status effects. There it is. I was waiting for that. He's not generally tough or anything. He just uses attacks. He just uses items against him. He's generally not strong though. He's just resistant to us and he uses items. So I'm pretty sure his attacks are very effective to us on top of the items that increase attack. Other than that, it's not really much of a challenge. If I had a... Platinum Sakumon right now, he'd be dead. Because I could just switch to Platinum Sakumon and then I could just go all out and attack him. With effective hits. Ooh, memory of DX. That is awesome. Guess it's showing it's about time that we're gonna need even more powerful Digimon. And there's a metal by his foot or something. Excellent. And this is what real friends are like, Nokia. Dang it! Why does it have to end like this for me? Because you're annoying. I just wanted to bring my simple, pure rock and roll to as big an audience as possible. And I finally get help from you-know-who. I don't know how I'm going to tell. You keep saying you know who. Who the heck are you talking about? You know who is you know who, duh, little Miss Ray. Miss Ray? You know her coded? That's enough. Oh, it's you guys.
Hi.
Jimmy, look at you. You're pathetic. I was against using the phonies like you from the very start. Hang on. I love rock and roll. You're what we call a filthy pig down on the farm. Hey, you. What are you doing? I was the one who was going to bombard him with questions. You stay out of this, you frumpy little hacklet. Me? What? Me? Frumpy? You jerk face. I am so not frumpy. You're the frumpy one calling me frumpy. So there. And what do you mean by stay out? How are you involved with all this? Not only are you frumpy, but you're too nosy for your own good. Shut your mouth before I shut it for you. Well, one thing you just tiled me with this fight is that, your Digimon is not going to be very effective against me if you use that same Digimon against me. And I think there's a problem here. She's not attacking Agumon, and Gabumon can't die, apparently. No way, she's too strong. I'm a mess for her. Agumon, Gabumon, I'm so sorry.
Fee,
give it a rest for now. Ha, as if. If this is the best she can do, I can walk her. I said knock it off, or do you mean to defy me as well? Gosh, I would never betray you. Shucks, don't even say it. This incident was an oversight on my part. I apologize. He just wanted attract greater crowds, which is why he hijacked the airwaves. Someone at Kamishiro prompted it, though. Kamishiro, then that means that Jimmykin is nothing more than a Kamishiro pawn. Undoubtedly, it was Rii Kishibe who put the idea in his head and the hijacking program in his hands. Then if Jimmykin testifies to that fact, no good. Everything he's done has been of his own free will. He has been as skillfully manipulated as the girls he controls with his post-synodic gesture. But Yugo, how come you know of this place? Didn't I tell you frumpy little thing? Stay out of this. I'll send coordinates for the location where girls are gathering in the real world to your terminal. Sorry to make you clean up this mess, but thank you. Let's go, Fee. Hang on one gosh darn minute. You're lucky I have a thing for weak and frumpy things. Kinda makes me wanna punch a wall though. Next time I won't go easy on y'all. You're just lucky you didn't fight me. Let's be serious. What's up with her? We got Yugo and Kamishiro and this and that. And it's all just so stupid and complicated. No, that's right, we came to save everyone who was on Jimmykin's evil prince. Just shut up! You talk too much. They always talk too much. Sakura, are you girls suffering from the permanent effect? Are you okay? Stop talking. We don't need long, drawn-out scenes after everything. First of all, let's head back to the agency. Should have done that way long time ago. Like a long time ago. Seriously. I see, and you were able to save the rescue all those who have been subliminally brainwashed? Yeah, but they're all in the hospital now. Nothing to worry about, there are specialists who can break post-synodic suggestions. More importantly, how are you doing? I heard the hackers did some nasty things today. I'm perfectly fine, I just want to. I'm going to look in on Sakura. I'm still really worried about her. Dude, she doesn't like you. Ah, the passion of youth. Well then, mind if I ask about the highlights of this case? Yes, actually, I do mind, because you're still talking. If I was to summarize the police report, it would probably read like this. The demons and Kamishiro conspired together, but assume Kamishiro is behind this string of cases, just what likely are they after? We're missing something, but what? Or will that something make itself known? It's trying to jump to a conclusion with what little info we have now, too big of a risk? Yes, it is. Let's proceed on with the possibility that we're either missing something or that something will turn up. Thanks for all your efforts again. You have my thanks as well, Nokia. Sure, mine. Well, thanks. Cody, do you have a second? I want to talk with you outside real quick. Actually, no. I don't. But apparently my hair does. She wants to talk outside, huh? Maybe this is also the passion of youth at work. Please shut up, Kyoko. Enough of that. Any progress on the Kamishiro and Nana Corporation case, old man? Don't rush me. I'm in the process of clearing some key obstacles. It's like I always said. Taste makes waste, right? I will never forgive what those hackers did. To use such adorable Digimon so selfishly as their puppets, as their slaves. And the Digimon were so miserable. I felt so bad for them. When I saw what you were doing, I knew I needed to do something to it. Looking on from the sidelines isn't good enough. There must be something I can do to help. I just can't think of anything specific I can do right now. But if I do, you'll be the first to know. Look forward to it. I really don't, honestly. Okay, it's on. I'm going to use the power of my sexy cute bod to the max. I have yet to see this sexy cute bod. Nokia Charmaine, work your stuff. You mean half, right? She does mean that stuff she doesn't have, right? Yeah, okay. Well, this is all the time we have for this episode of Digimon Story CyberSleuth. If you like this episode, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you all on the next episode.